Heart attack is the sudden, partial or complete blockage of a coronary artery. This blockage deprives a section of the heart muscle of its blood supply and therefore its oxygen supply. As a result of this blockage, the cells in the heart begin to die and there is an immediate risk of changes to the heart rhythm as well as permanent heart muscle damage. Central chest pain or discomfort, which lasts for more than 10 minutes, is characteristic of a heart attack. The discomfort or pain in the chest is often described as tightness, heaviness, fullness or squeezing.
Lynn?
Yeah? Scott, what's wrong?
Just got these chest pains.
Well, when did that start?
Oh, honey.
The pain may be severe, moderate or mild. It may be limited to or spread to the neck, throat, jaw, either one or both shoulders, the back, either one or both arms, and into the wrist and hands. The casualty may be short of breath, have a change in their skin colour, have cold and clammy skin, and complain of nausea, or they may vomit. The conscious casualty should rest in a comfortable position, generally sitting upright.
Okay, this doesn't seem to be getting any better, is it?
Getting worse.
Yeah.
Getting worse.
Okay, well, look, we've waited long enough. I think I'll go and call the ambulance, okay?
An ambulance should be called if symptoms worsen or last longer than 10 minutes. The Australian Resuscitation Council suggests the administration of 300 milligrams of aspirin for people suffering a heart attack, provided the casualty is not allergic to it and or their doctor has warned against its taking. First aiders may be asked to administer 300 milligrams of aspirin by the 000 operator. A defibrillator should be located and brought to the casualty. Reassure the casualty as they will be anxious and afraid.